We believe there's ample demand for that product. We're quite happy with our positioning at the moment. You know, we believe there's several competitors or peers that are producing a comparable product, in our view, in the smoked flower market, and I think that's very important to define it as such, meaning other products will be different. But in an environment, our view is most of the country, the supply side response is going to be in the lower to medium quality product specs. We believe Canadian consumers are quite discerning and are looking for a premium flower product. So we feel quite good with our positioning in terms of it. We believe we're probably one of the only ones doing it at scale. And I think that's something we've really innovated and solved with the team at 7ACRES is, you know, how do you produce a premium product at scale? We think very few are doing that.